Let's hear about the new RAV4, a car that created the segment and continues to set the standard for it.
Since 1994, the RAV4 has been a pioneer. Its rugged looks, with the all-wheel drive capability of an SUV, yet handling more like a hatchback in a space-efficient package with low fuel consumption, set it apart. Today, we are revealing the new RAV4. This new RAV4 benefits from Toyota's new global architecture principles and technologies, which have opened up opportunities in design, driving performance, and overall efficiency. In terms of styling, the new RAV4 has a strong and powerful presence, with its high ground clearance, yet the low roofline and bonnet. The benefit of the long wheelbase can be felt in the spaciousness, class-leading load space, and seen with the low hood and elevated seating position. It gives the driver a commanding view of the road ahead. We've also completely re-engineered the electric all-wheel drive system, significantly increasing its ability to deal with rough and slippery surfaces, with torque levels similar to a conventional all-wheel drive system. The GAK platform gives the RAV4 a low center of gravity, excellent body rigidity, and optimum weight distribution, giving it great handling performance. Increasing customer demand for our self-charging hybrid system is key to the RAV4's continued success, so we've progressed to the new generation. It incorporates our new Dynamic Force 2.5-litre petrol engine, which has a world-leading thermal efficiency of 41%. It's a powerful system, producing a combined 218 horsepower for the two-wheel drive and 222 horsepower for the all-wheel drive, and accelerating from 0 to 100 kilometers per hour in 8.1 seconds. It is supremely efficient, with figures of 4.5 liters per 100 kilometer and 102 grams per kilometer of CO2 emissions. The new fifth generation RAV4 builds on a fantastic heritage of more than 8.5 million global sales, cementing its reputation as the world's best-selling SUV.